speaking with Kellyanne Conway, Donald Trump's campaign manager turned White House counselor.
Okay, thank you, Jake.
President Trump said his first foreign trip may be to meet with Vladimir Putin. Isn't that troubling?
Actually, no, it's not. And the thing to remember about Russia is that we won, and I don't know why you keep bringing up the election.
I'm not. I'm talking about Russia. Doesn't Trump's relationship with Putin concern you?
Okay, no, actually, what does concern me is that she didn't go to Michigan, and she lost, and we won, and we did win.
Oh, my God. Don't do this.
Do it, Jake.
Come on here every single day and do this. What do you get out of this?
I love Trump, and I believe in Trump, and the reason I joined his campaign is because I thought that he's going to be president for all people.
Really? That's really what you thought?
Mm-hmm. Yes, that's what I thought.
And that's all you thought?
Well,
I guess when being completely honest, Jake, I should also think.
Yesterday, you are now counselor to the president.
Mm-hmm, yes, I am. I am.
You have the president's ear and a real opportunity to affect change in the White House.
Oh my God, Jake, you're right. Do you know what this means?
Boys, they're gonna wait outside.
And they love me for loving them, and I love them for loving me. And we love each other. Hey, you know what's weird? This time last year, I supported Ted Cruz. I said Donald Trump acted unpresidential. It's on tape. But hey, that's showbiz.